And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson.
Hey guys, how's it going? Today we're back on international football, and we have Hungary to play against. Hungary, more like, well, Hungary, more like hungry for more goals. Am I right, fellas?
Both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly,
so,
hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
No foul.
Well, the outcome is a free kick here.
I'm about to say, that took a little while to register.
Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. And over comes the corner.
Just trying to find a way through. Give me a...
Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. No way through.
All right. Try to get my way through. Just couldn't.
Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue
to
them.
All right, calm down.
Well, he was very keen to give them the advantage, but instead it will be a free kick now.
Oh,
surely.
Good save.
Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net.
Hungry
that was a big chance.
It's a spicy meet a goal.
And Hungary with the ball again.
I don't know. I'm just tired.
Oh, he looks threatening.
Starting next to the center. Week, Monday
it comes to nothing in the end.
Friday, there may not be many videos. And I'm considering...
It might be the moment to get them ahead. And that was simply miles off target.
Well, I think he's right to go for power, but he's made the wrong connection. And it's really poor technique in the end.
Probably going to be very busy. Probably going to have no time to do them. I apologize in advance. I will try to release something, in the meantime.
How to dispossess your opponent.
I apologize, like I said, just... So, yeah, just...
Well, no stopping him.
Just bear with me here.
Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Videos during the weekend when I have more time or whenever there's just... time for me to record, because this week is
George Mihailovic.
When I get back on the normal schedule, then I'll start releasing some more episodes, hopefully.
Varga. Plenty of support here. Oh, that pass easy on the eye.
That's a...
And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder
what a beautiful
they're celebrating.
Through ball too. Doing the Carlton. Doing the Carlton.
Well, here it is again. And it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
1-0 then. Well read to win possession back.
Ain't not much happening, really.
Making progress.
Get the ball, come back, and just, they'll squander their chance.
Gives it a go! It wasn't taxing for the keeper.
Oh, yeah. Wrong day. I apologize for that. I'm yawning. I'm tired.
And the ball's gone.
Georgie kept running.
Brendan Aronson. Luca Della Torre. Excellent vision.
Do-do-do. Do-do-do.
This attack looks highly promising. But really sticking to their task defensively. Müller. Well, space for them here. Can he play it in?
Ball sometime this year.
Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising.
Not a foul. Okay.
Salai. Schaefer.
Long time with no ball. Need the ball. And that's a
disappointing pass.
He's hurt too.
Well, the referee left with no alternative. Compelled to stop
He's
play.
He's big time hurt. Oh no.
Well, following that stoppage, the referee will restart the game with a drop ball.
I mean, technically, it should be a drop ball. But, you know. I guess who's Kelly, right?
Milovic. Müller. Luca Della Torre. Patient enough build up. Can they carve out a chance?
They're going to do that annoying thing.
Moving forward effectively. Wonderful chance. And it's gone in. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Hilarious. USA, USA.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say the 1-2 completely opens up the defensive structure, and it's a great finish. He holds off the defender, keeps his composure, and finds the back of the net. It's a marvelous goal.
People, okay.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands.
That must be bad physical conditioning.
Chris Müller. Well, they're on the scent of something positive.
Criss-cross.
But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
Applesauce. Criss-cross applesauce.
Intercepting it intelligently.
Take your mama.
This is looking threatening.
Uh-oh.
Oh, could be. Yep. Great defending.
Oh, no.
Spot on with that tackle.
Thank you.
Will it be?
Take that.
How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat trick.
City. Like a plank. All over. See, I told you I was hungry for goals. I'm so hungry that I ate one right before.
Well,
half-time.
We won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is
down
wonderful.
The
and then the shots could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match.
I guess it's involved. I've already gotten 3 goals out of my 2 goal involvements.
Well, really.
Hey, that was a good header. You should have scored from it. But what do I know?
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Mihailovic. Brendan Aronson. And he takes it away.
Nope.
He's in here. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Substitution time it is here. Can he finish this? An important challenge, but they must remain organized.
Come on. Come on. Give me the ball. I'm hungry for more.
And with that, the attack fizzles out.
I mean, gotta do better than that.
Plenty of running room in the wide position. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target.
I mean, I do have a couple games, big important games coming up, so I'm resting my legs as much as possible for those.
Luca De La Torre.
Very
George
helpful.
Mihailovic. Take it away.
I don't know who you were passing to, but
he's in with a chance.
It's not mine.
In it goes. Such a complete performance.
That is
four in front now.
Yay. Just even it up. Acknowledge me, empty row of seats.
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished. Poor defending.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Aronson. And taking it away.
Go on to request my sub right now. Because I can.
Bodies forward and the break looks on. But nothing comes of it. George Mihailovic. Luca De La Torre.
Don't you do it.
And still looking for space.
And that's another goal.
Really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Now take a bow. That's my last goal for this series of international games, guys. That's fine.
Well, here we can see it again.
The only person to score in these international games.
They just have to get tighter here. Deal with the danger. Otherwise, that's the outcome.
Denmark.
Not good enough defensively.
I scored 8 goals in 2 games. That's an average of 4. That's how you do math. Did I do it right, teacher? And that's it. That's it for me. I will take my seat on the bench. Conversion rate is 83%, which is always good. Very good. Anyways, guys, this has been Revenger 2. I will see you on the next one. Like, comment, subscribe.